you even come from? How are we even talking?
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Who? Me and who, Vic?
Silverhand.
Johnny Silverhand. Real talk of the town back in my day.
He died, like, forever ago.
You need to say there's an actual terrorist in my head. Right now.
He burned down half the city just to prove he was right. And burn the other half just for fun.
What do you want from me? Destroy Arisaka. I don't even know what that means.
Do whatever it takes to stop him. Defeat him. Gut him.
He already tried to take over your body. You know, just for a little while.
Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain. Get out! Just get the fuck out!
Tell me how to get rid of it.
You don't have much time left.
You're a dick, you know?
And you're a cunt. Maybe we'll fit together after all.
It's all falling apart. I should have known better than to listen to you. I let him into my home.
What?
No. He wouldn't. He couldn't have. Shut up. You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Mr. Evan Kapnos, the owner of your identity debt went bankrupt.
In a system where you're in debt even before you're born, life and money are just synonyms.
Have you ever jacked in. Mental bollards will prevent you from leaving the city. Your access to the blockchain will stay disabled. Your service weapon has been disassociated from your ID.
You see now, there's something bigger going on here.
Together, we shall prevail. So, there isn't much time. And still, no sign of my power awakening.
With the Knight who seals the darkness, the four champions, and you, of course, I'm positive.
You must promise to come back safely.
I know that you are where you need to be.
Go! Now!
Any ring I step into is mine. End of the line.
Then this fight is now personal.
It is exhausting being so perfect.
Chase, set, set.